I am in a city near the sea, in a land of days. I'm afraid you... I cannot foresee that, not yet. But we will meet again. There is still...
Oh, my quest is done, Adam, so if you need help.
Nice.
Don't care. I can take you to Vulcan.
There you are. Do not panic. Only you can see me. Come, we have to talk. We must speak at once. Listen well. I have located a safe harbor from which we might plan our course of action. You must meet me there. I awoke upon a sandy shore. Hear familiar footfalls. How close a vestige. Welcome to the harborage vestige. This is as comfortable a home as an old dried up husk like myself could hope for. Despite my blindness, nay, because of it, my other senses seem to have heightened. This place
has... Hey Adam, do you want a look of the...
Without an understanding of where we are bound,
do you want the Dark Brotherhood again?
Before we truly understand our destination.
Oh, Sure, we could continue on that.
Okay, I'll go to the Gold Coast then. I don't remember until where you got, so...
We got to the point where we couldn't go any further for a little while.
On your new character?
Yeah.
Okay.
So can we continue?
I'm gonna look. Normally should be able to continue now. Normally it doesn't take that long.
Follow me, Vested, and learn of the events that precipitated our crisis. My part in the story began when I awoke on the steps of the Abbey of the Moth Priests, with no memory of my prior life. The Moth Priests took pity upon me and brought me into their fold. I was weak and near death.
Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary.
It was there I first set eyes upon the Elder Scrolls and devoted my life to their study. The scrolls allowed me to glimpse the fabric of reality, but each profound insight dimmed my vision.
That's weird. Why does it not work?
And it blinded to the light of the world.
Talk to this.
The prophecies of the Elder Scrolls were, I only know, five companions. Baron Aquilera. The prophecy... The Dragonborn, you have already.
Olgar. I think you need to do a optional quest from the Dark Brotherhood to continue. Not sure. I think. Because it's still not. And I know it's not done yet.
Alright, what's his optional quest?
Talk to the book. Oh!
The Imperial Emperor, Baron Aquilarius, who attempted to light the dragon fires and failed. And finally, Manamarco, the traitor, the King of Worms, a powerful necromancer, and your executioner.
Okay. Blah 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 blah. With the poison.
These were the five companions who set out from the Imperial City on an epic quest to recover the lost amulet of kings. Manimarco convinced Varen that the amulet could be used to perform a ritual that would rekindle the dragon fires. He claimed to
flee
Zakatosh and entice him to adopt Varen as one of the Dragonborn.
Poison.
By tradition, only the Dragonborn can lay claim to the Ruby Throne
Sorry.
And rule as the one true emperor by the... Each of the fans want Manamarco. Disaster.
There it is. The Dragonfire Brazier. Manimarco, you certain this will work?
It will work, my liege. The Amulet of Kings will rekindle the dragon fires and ensure your rightful place as Emperor. You have my word.
It better work, Manimarco, or you'll find your neck at the business end of my axe.
My lord, I wonder if you'd muzzle your half-giant pet. She really is annoying.
Enough, both of you. We are here to ensure my lord's rightful claim to the Ruby Throne.
Abner, begin the ritual. I have a destiny to fulfill. By the lighting of the dragon fires, I claim my rightful lineage. By the fires of creation, let me be reborn. By the will of Akatosh, I proclaim myself Dragonborn.
Up to it. Ow.
You are no heir to Alessia. You will pay for your sacrilege. The veil between Tamriel and Oblivion tears and splits asunder.
What's happening? The sky's opening up. This is bad. This is very bad.
supposed to happen? What's the meaning of this? Mary Marco, what have you done?
Gullible fools! The veil between Oblivion and this world has been torn. My master, Moloch Baal, is free to claim Tamriel for his own.
Akatosh, forgive me! Have mercy on our souls!
Ritual tore the veil between them.
Akatosh gave Alessia the amulet.
Oh.
Long ago it was written, so long as the amulet of kings was borne by Alessia's heirs, Tamriel would be protected from the forces of Oblivion. But the soul burst tore the veil between worlds and gave Moloch Baal the opportunity he desired. Moloch Baal's dark angles pierce the torn veil and seek to draw near from the depths of Kalkhar. His terrible engines of destruction are appearing all throughout Tamriel. Lord of brutality and domination is successful. He will merge our world and his own in a terrible plane battle. Few will survive the ordeal, and those that do will be enslaved for all. And so it falls to him, as you say. And so it begins. The remainder, and there is someone. Forgive me. Bringing you to my mind seems